What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the garage. So since I got off work, I've just been out here hammering away on this thing. Totally forgot about the GoPro. Just been in a send it mode. So I'll show you what all I've got done so far. First off, yeah, the tower and the dash is on. The dash is just loose. But I got the tower, the steering column back in. I still have to repaint that. But before I did all that, I had to take the clutch hanger back out because I got to noticing that the throw-out bearing just sitting there with the what would be depressed on the clutch, it was just rubbing the crap out of the throw-out bearing. So I had to readjust it over and do a little bit of different shims and stuff in it. But that's good now. Everything's free. I just have to get the clutch pedal on, but I'll have to do that at a later date, so I can find all the springs and stuff. But got that on. I just put the guard on, and the way I have this set up, it's kind of a pain in the butt, so I didn't even want to film that. But got that done. It's solid. That just helps keep it from twisting. But I'll have to get dash bolts to hold this on. I mean, this black on the red looks freaking killer in my eyes anyways, but I'm going to probably wait to do the hood and the grill and all that until I get all the motor stuff done, because you know, if I scratch this, I'm probably gonna cry after having all this apart and everything. So that and the boy would probably kick my butt. But I have the drive shaft guard, the, you know, the privacy protector, keeps it out of your crotch, and the seat and seat brackets ready to go on. I did things a little weird on this. I don't know why I ever drilled these holes, because when I did this, I thought, hey, I'll just put it on here and then I'll use the bolts to just smash it with the frame. But I should have used the existing bolts because they're, you know, they come with a drive shaft guard already. But I don't know. I wasn't thinking. I was just letting it rip. So I'm going to get this stuff put on there. Enough talking. I'm going to throw you guys on time lapse and I'm going to get some of this stuff knocked out. recap of what we got done here. Tower, dash. Dash is not bolted down. We got the seat, the brackets, and I even found these little grommets that come on here factory. Wish I would have knew about them a lot sooner. And we got the guard for the drive shaft on. The clutch guard. Yeah, this thing's a little homemade, but it works. Serves its purpose. And we got the clutch brace in. Still have to get bolts for the wheelie bars. If I can find the bolts, which I have not already, I've not found them at all. The bolts to bolt the tires and wheels back up. Got to get the footrest bolts for each side. Some, like, I don't know, maybe some carriage bolts. Something a little nicer. And then some nicer hardware for the dash. And, oh, I totally forgot. I got a Grant steering wheel adapter for this. So I also have to buy a steering wheel since I broke the one. I think it's up there, but broke that one. And I need to go to the hardware store and get some more random washers, bolts, and random stuff like that. And then we'll be able to start getting this stuff on. Oh, and I also have to put the new throttle on there, but I don't know if I'll video that because I've never put one on it like that. Never had that brand, so. But anyways, if you guys liked the video, smash that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Comment down below, and we'll see you next time.